HC Verma Chapter 1 Question 17. The frequency of vibration of a string depends on the length L between the nodes tension F in the string and its mass per unit length M. Guess the expression for its frequency from dimensional analysis. Let F is equal to K L to the power A, F to the power B and M to the power C. Therefore, dimension of F must be equal to dimension of L to the power A into dimension of F to the power B into dimension of M to the power C. We know the dimension of M, that is mass per unit length, is ML to the power minus 1 and dimension of force is MLT to the power minus 2 and dimension of frequency is T to the power minus 1. Putting these values, we get T to the power minus 1 is equal to L to the power A into MLT to the power minus 2 whole to the power B into ML to the power minus 1 whole to the power C. Simplifying, we get t to the power minus 1 is equal to L to the power A plus B minus C into M to the power B plus C into t to the power minus 2B. Comparing the powers, we get minus 2B is equal to minus 1, which gives B is equal to 1 by 2. Looking at the power of M, we get B plus C must be equal to 0. Now, we know that B is equal to 1 by 2, therefore C must be equal to minus B, that is minus 1 by 2. Also, comparing the power of L, we get A plus B minus C is equal to 0. Putting the values, we get A is equal to minus 1. Now, putting the values of A, B and C in the relation, we get frequency is equal to K L to the power minus 1 F to the power 1 by 2 into M to the power minus 1 by 2. On simplification, we get F is equal to K by L into root under F by M. In order to request any solution from HC Verma book, please post chapter number and question number in comment section. Subscribe the channel for further updates. Thank you for watching.